just because this is a big event for us, and it's definitely it's outdoor, so it's a lot different for us. But we're definitely excited. We've been preparing for this for a long time. Once I heard the news that we were playing here, we were all excited about it. So we're just happy to have this opportunity to be here. I really just wanted to focus on getting my feet set, focusing on getting my form right. And I knew that my teammates would find me. We were finding all of our other teammates in the fast break. So. Really proud of us for that. We're working on fast breaks and everything in practice, and definitely our defense too. We had to work on that last Saturday against Mission Hills, so that's one thing that we really wanted to focus on this game. I'm really excited. I finally signed my letter of intent a couple weeks ago. This is great practice for me and for other girls who would definitely go Division I basketball. It's an environment to get used to. And I know that just with practice and getting into the feel of it, I'll definitely be able to adjust to it. And I'm just really excited for it.